resources such as screens and quizzes can be grouped together to create a lecture. These lectures can then be used for didactic teaching or self-directed learning. Additionally, the lecture format can be used to collate a series of resources that addresses a specific learning objective. From the Hub, you can use Curriculum Manager to view and create a lecture. Curriculum Manager is a depository of lectures and courses. There are hundreds of pre-made lectures available to you as an educator. They contain screens and videos that guide a viewer through the content in question. You can copy these directly into your own group to share with other users. To create your own content, open a group that you are an owner or collaborator in. To create a new lecture, use the green icon at the top of the page. The first thing to do to build a lecture is to add a title and a title image. The format of collating the content is straightforward. Just drag and drop the assets you want into the sidebar on the left. To change the group you're picking screens from, use the filter menu on the top right. Using the filter menu, you can also access other resources. I often put a quiz at the end of my lectures to allow students the opportunity to assess their understanding of the content. When I'm finished, clicking Save Lecture at the bottom of the page will complete the process. Here I can add a description of the lecture and some other details. Clicking Save Lecture again sends it off for processing. It may take a couple of seconds for the lecture to appear in the group. Once it appears, the lecture will be available to everybody in that group. I can copy and paste it to another group using this icon, and I can play the lecture using the play icon. This is what the lecture will look like to anybody who views it.